FSU men's basketball team took on Southeastern University in their second preseason match. This preseason, the team has looked more balanced and efficient on the court, which should draw out much larger crowds this season to home games and even road games. Early in the first half, the Seminoles broke away quick, flexing their superiority over Southeastern offensively and defensively. Led by fast breakaways and alley-oops, FSU came out strong and well-organized. It's not only the players who are excited about this year, but fans too. Looking to be an ACC threat on the court, Coach Leonard Hamilton has done a great job in recruiting fresh talent, and the program is poised to have a big year. In terms of ball movement between players and having bigs that can finish in the paint, the men's basketball team is clicking early, something which will be even more exciting to watch come midseason for the Noles. Along with skilled veterans on the court, FSU's men's basketball team has now added talented young freshmen to the team. Sophomore guard Xavier Mayes believes it will take the team on quite a playoff run this year. At this point, what are your expectations for the conference and making it to the NCAA tournament this year?
I feel like we're an NCAA tournament team. I think we got a chance to win an ACC championship, and I expect us to make a deep run into the NCAA tournament. We have all the pieces. We got bigs that are skilled down low, and then we got great guards.
It's still early to give a full assessment, but they're hoping for a much better season than last year's 17-16 record. If the Noles can continue to dominate like they have here in preseason, then fans truly have something to be excited about. This year, I'm sure the Seminoles basketball team would love to get more fans out to their games. What are some incentives that you think could possibly promote more people to want to come to the games more often?
Well, I think stressing that, like, this team's a legitimate contender, you know, like, they're not just a ACC bottom feeder, they're going to be competing, and I think the, you know, renovated Tucker Center is a very good draw.
For Seminole Showcase, I'm Chris Thames.